Your food and drink. The general rule regarding food and drink. The general rule in the Sharia, or Islamic law, is that everything is allowed except what is expressly forbidden, which is bound to harm people's health, character, or religion. Allah reminds us that He has created everything on the earth so we can benefit from it, with the exception of things He has forbidden. As the Quran states, "It is He who created everything in and on the earth for you." Surat Al-Baqarah 2:29.